Today we are going to do some simple science experiment based on the phenomena of air pressure. These experiments don't need any special tools or equipment, so let's get started.